Let's do connections. We're finding four groups of four. Wow, we have some letters here. Single letters. All right, so we have yen, bond, mad, power, euro, O, Q, fortune, long, M, K, pine, bubblegum, nature, desire, and money, petty. Wow, money, penny is weird. Is that like a last name, or what is that? Obviously, we have to think about these letters, but I did see yen and euro. Do we have currencies? I don't know if any of these are a currency, OQMK. I'm also not seeing other currencies, unless money penny is a currency. Let's hold off on that then. Could be a red herring. Just OQMK? I'm seeing that bubblegum and money penny are compound words. We've got bubble and we've got gum, we've got money, we've got penny. I wonder if there's something with that. I'm not immediately seeing how to use that, but I'll try to remember that I thought about that. These letters are confusing me because I don't know how these aren't words, right? Could we be like M&M, right? Like you double it up. When you say it twice, it's something M&M. QQ is used for crying cake. Some people say KK instead of OK. I'm not sure if that's really a thing. OO doesn't mean much to me, or unless it's just ooh. Yeah, I don't really get it. Euro is definitely a currency. Yen is a Japanese. Bond, like a stock. Well, a bond isn't a stock, but you know what I mean, like an investment thing. Fortune. Okay, is fortune? Oh, maybe we got some magazines here. Fortune's a magazine. I bet one of these single letters is a magazine. I don't know which one. Is it Q maybe? Nature is a magazine, I think. We've got Mad Magazine. And I'm going to say Q is a magazine. One away. Ooh. Is M a magazine? Oh, no. Okay, well, I can't be spamming these. I already have two mistakes. I think we are magazines, though, and I just don't know what the other magazine is. I'm assuming it's one of these letters, O or K. Okay, so what would Q be? Q is, Q and Bond from James Bond movies. So what else would be from a James Bond movie? Moneypenny, I bet, is a James Bond character. I don't know what the other one would be. Desire, maybe? Oh, M, I think. Ooh. I'm gonna try that. There we go. Characters in Bond movies. Okay, so we just have OK left. wait, which one was the... Okay, so fortune, nature, mad, and then... You know what? M and Q are the two I tried as magazines, are they? Or did I try... Oh, shoot. I don't remember which ones I tried. I think I tried M and Q, though, unfortunately. So I haven't actually narrowed that down. We still have yen and euro. I just don't know. Still feels like a red herring, maybe. Pine, like crisp pine? I don't know. Nature wasn't... Oh, yeah. Yes. Nature... Sorry, I thought I did the magazines. I didn't. Mad, Nature, and Fortune are still our magazines. Probably with O or K. But I don't know for sure. Because I thought the letters would get split up, but they didn't get fully split up. Because M and Q both went in Bond. So we can have a category without a letter. Oh, and bubblegum did not go with money penny, so that was wrong too. Bubblegum, things that are sticky. Things you chew. Pink. Bubblegum is traditionally pink, although there's lots of colors of bubblegum. Could bubblegum be a magazine? Maybe. What about long? Long feels like we've got some kind of fill in the blank going on there. What about like O-ring? Do we have like other rings? Power ring? Is that a thing? No, I don't really think so. I don't see anything else. Do I think K or O would be a magazine? Honestly, not sure. Be really nice to get the magazines. Power is like a button on a remote. We've had remote buttons before. I don't really see what else would go with that. Things stuck under desks. Bubblegum. you can pine for something and desire for it, right? Like pining for the fjords. So pine and desire are like you want it. Can you yen for something? Is that a thing? I don't think it would be a letter. You can't O for something or K for something. Power, it feels somewhat related, but not really. You can long for something. Ooh. So what's our... It may be yen. Let's try it. Yes. To yearn. Tough yellow today. The reason it's yellow is... I talked about this yesterday, I think. The reason it's yellow is because they're all synonyms, not because it's necessarily the easiest. It's because they're the most straightforward connection. Straightforward meaning it's not hard to see why these words are connected if you know their definition. Because they're literally just synonyms of each other. Whereas Bond characters in movies, these words are only related through the medium of being in Bond movies, so that connection is not as straightforward. Even though this might be a much easier category than yellow today, if you happen to know Bond movies. All right, so two more categories left. We might be splitting up okay, we might not be. I'm not actually sure. But we have magazines. We have Fortune, we have Mad, we have Nature still. So let's think about Bubblegum Euro Power. I'm assuming one of these letters is a magazine. Bubblegum Euro Power. So I feel like that's got to be a fill in the blank, right? Eurovision? I don't know what Bubblegum Vision would be. I think I just have to try for a magazine. I'm going to say K is a magazine. Nope. Okay, well, do I say O is the magazine, or do I think about this harder? Because O and K could be together as the purple. So we know that K is part of our other category. That's all we know. I can't learn more from mistakes, so... 'cause my next mistake, I lose. I mean, K is like an SI unit, or a prefix, really, not a unit. It's also potassium on the elemental symbol for potassium is K. I'm trying to think what else K could mean. It could mean okay. It can be like shorthand for okay, like when texting. Agreement, that sort of thing. Is Bubblegum a magazine? I'm just not seeing how Bubblegum fits with these other ones. Euro is a symbol. I feel like it's a stretch to put K-O, Euro, and Power together. I just had it in my thought that one of the letters would be a magazine, but it doesn't have to be true. I'm actually going to reverse course here and say Bubblegum is a magazine. Darn. What was the other magazine? Oh, if I had just gone with my instinct, I would have won. But what's the other one? Words that precede pop in music genres? Bubblegum pop, Europop, K-pop, and power pop. Amusingly, the only one I know is K-pop. Okay. Saying K is a word is a bit of a stretch to me, but all right. Yeah, really tough one today. Darn, if I had just gone with my instinct that one of the letters was a magazine, I would have won. Oh, well. How'd you do? Let's do the mini crossword for Friday, July 5th. Let's go. Black tie affairs, like a party? I don't know if that's right. Friend of Flounder in a Disney movie. Ariel? Middle of a hamburger. I mean, it's the burger. The meat. The patty? Party and patty? I don't know if that's right. Top and bottom of a hamburger, the bun. Establishment that might have a water circuit. I'm not sure. Let's see if one down looks right. Space between a train and the platform. I don't think PAP looks right. Let's look at these other ones. Most Yemenis and Saudis, maybe Arabs is correct, became visibly happy. This doesn't look right. Something's wrong. What's this one? Health insurance giant. See, the thing is, I don't know which letters are wrong. How about five down? Sneaky like a fox. So this is supposed to be sly. So let's get rid of party. I think A is right. The gap is between the train and the platform. So what would this be? Galas, maybe? This might make more sense. Ooh. Could Patty be wrong? Well, the PA, I think, is right. Became, oh, lit up is became visibly happy. How about establishment that might have a water circuit? A spa? And this is Etna, right? Oh, Ariel has an E. Okay. Recovered. Party really messed me up. Galas makes sense. Etna is just spelled weird. And then I thought for sure Ariel was with an A. I think I double corrected. That's what, how, do you have those words where like the way you remember how to spell it is that you always spell it wrong, but then at some point you end up starting to spell it right and then you spell it wrong again? I don't know. Let me know if you know what I mean there. And of course, how'd you do? Let's do strands for July 5th. Today's theme is say something. Say something. We have an X over here. I like to start with the uncommon letters if we have them. Could be like Tex or Lex. I'm trying to think about how this starts, or just X on its own. We have exert. Nope. What would say something mean? While I look around the edges, I'll think about that as well, if I can. Just sign. Okay. So a sign is something that you might see writing on. Is that what we're talking about? Talking is a way of saying something? Okay, so are these literally just ways of communication? You can si maybe sign as in sign language, talk. What other ways? Speak. Write maybe? Or what would the X be used for? I know Lex is a word that's used. Maybe it's just text. No, there's not another T. But like lexicon, right? Lex is like language related. Lepton. I don't know. Okay, what are other words? We have talk, sign, and speak. What are some other words for communicating? I see start. I don't know why it would be start. It's not. List. No. Rest. I don't see how that would be true. What's going on over here? I feel like, okay, so one of these letters, at least one of these letters is involved in our spanogram. Because we can't go top to bottom, all the top ones are used up. So we're going left to right or right to left. So is it ending in ION maybe or an ER word? It's not communicate. So what would our spanogram be? I see stutter, but that AR is going to get isolated. I don't know how I can fix that. So it's not stutter. Mutter. I mean, just utter, I suppose. Just utter. Okay. Star. I don't know. Still don't know the spanogram. I see lation. I'm sure something ends in lation. Could even be our spanogram. I don't know what the word is though. I'm not seeing it. Can I get something out of this star? I had start somehow, didn't I? Oh, but I probably used one of these T's. Rast. Okay, I just gotta find more. I keep wanting to do text. I don't see how to actually finish TEX. Torn. No, I really think we end in ulation. Not circulation. Is there some word for talking that ends in ulation? It feels like there is, but I can't think what it would be. Litigation. No. Well, if we're ulation, what are we doing on the bottom right there? I mean, I see clear. The problem with clear is that it isolates that E down here, but is there an ER word? I can use that E or EER. How about X? I was going to say like exclaim or something, but I don't see how to finish EXCLA. Like exclamation, exclaim. No, nothing like that. Something like trell over? No, I didn't think so. Trepid. You almost have trepidation, but you can't quite get to that A. Interesting. I can't think of another word for talking, for saying something. And talk, utter, speak, like write, smoke signals. I don't know. Imply, gesticulate. Articulation. There we go. Articulation. Okay. Ooh, does something end in like ESS? It must, right? What ends in ESS? Less. I don't know. I don't know what ends in ESS. Interesting. And then are we involving this double L or how does this work? Tell. Just tell. Okay. So yeah, we end in ESS. That's forced now. Redress? Do we have redress? Not quite. Okay, I've got two words left. One of them uses this X. Express. There we go. And then, ooh. I want it to be like CLA, but I can't get these E's to work. Declare. There we go. Okay. I don't know why I struggled so much with this one. Express was a struggle. Declare was a struggle. Articulation. I knew it had to end in like lation or ulation, but I couldn't think of the word. Finally saw it. All right. Well, how'd you do?